This is how you tear a business.
Good work, guy.